Assalamu alaikum everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe. Okay students, in our previous lecture we have solved some examples of rational numbers. Now you can define an improper fraction, a proper fraction and a mixed number, okay? And the addition, multiplication, division and subtraction of fractions, okay? So today we are going to start our exercise, that is exercise 2D. Okay, we have basic level and question number one, that is find the value of each of the following. Okay, I'm gonna do the question number B and D. This is part B and D, and you will solve these parts. A and C will be solved by you. All right, so come to the B part. Okay, we have 3 whole 1 over 8 plus bracket minus 1 over 4. Now you can see that we have a mixed number. So first we will change this mixed number and then we will subtract it, because plus will be minus. Because plus minus, when we will multiply this plus with the minus, it will be minus. Alright. So come to the solution. How will you start your question? Okay. You will just write solution and then you will write your question again. And then you will change this mixed number into an improper fraction. So 8 threes are 24, 24 plus 1, 25. So it will be 25 over 8 plus minus minus 1 over 4. Okay. Okay, students, I have just solved this question by LCM method. It's up to you if you want to do that expressing the denominator same method. So you can go for it. Okay. So your LCM is 8. I just solved this LCM. Now you can see that. How can we find find LCM? Okay. 2 4s are 8. 2 2s are 4. And then 2 2s are 4. And 2 1s are 2. Then 2 1s are 2 and 1 as it is. So we will multiply these numbers. 2 2s are 4 and 4 2s are 8. So the LCM is 8. Okay. Next step. 8 1s are 8. So 1 will be multiplied the numerator. That is 25. So 1 multiplied by 25 minus 4 2s are 8, we will write that 2 over there and then we will multiply this 2 by the numerator, that is 1. So next step is we will just multiply it. It will be 1 25s are 25 and 2 1s are 2. Next step is we will subtract these numbers. 25 minus 2 is 23. Now we have a improper fraction, that is 23 over 8. So you need to change this improper fraction into a mixed number. Okay. First, you will change the mixed number into an improper one. Then you will solve your question. And then you will again change this improper fraction into a mixed number. How? You will divide it. Just like that. Okay. We have 23 over, 8 divided by 8. So 8 twos are 16. And then you will take a carry from the neighbor number. It will be 13. 13 minus 6 is 7. This is your quotient, this is remainder and this is divisor. So the answer will be written, okay, like this. Okay, 2 whole 7 over 8. So this is your answer. Okay, students, we have D part. This is minus 3 whole 1 over 6 plus minus 4 whole 2 over 3. Okay, first you will change this mixed number into an improper fraction. 3 6 are 18, 18 plus 1 is 19. 19 over 6, then plus minus minus 3 4 is 12, 12 plus 2, 14, 14 over 3. So the LCM of 6 and 3 is 6. Okay, I just wrote it like this. Okay, 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3, 2 1s are 2 and 1 as it is. So the LCM is 3 2s are 6. 6 is the LCM. Okay, 6 1s are 6, 1 19s are 19. So we will put the negative sign as well. Then minus 3 2s are 6 and 2 14s are 28. Okay, now you can see that we have minus 19 minus 28 minus minus will be plus. So we will add them, but we will put negative sign because both values have a negative sign. Okay, so we will add it. Minus 19 minus 28 will be minus 47. Now again you can see that we have a mixed number, so we need to change this mixed number into an improper fraction by dividing it. This is 47, so we will divide it like this. 6 7s are 42, 7 minus 2 is 5. So answer is minus 7 whole 5 over 6. That's it. Okay, you will solve these parts, that is part A and C. Okay, come to the question number 3. We have question number 3 in which we will multiply and divide the fractions. Okay, evaluate each of the following. Part B and C. I will solve part B and C, and A and D is your homework. Alright, so come to the part B. We have 2 whole 3 over 5 multiplied 15 over 26. So first we will change the mixed number into an improper fraction and then we will multiply it. Okay, students, solution, then you will write your question and then it will be 5 twos are 10, 10 plus 3, 10 plus 3, 13. It will be 13 over 5, multiply 15 over 26, all right? So now you can cut them like this, 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15, 13 ones are 13, 13 twos are 26. So you are left with 1 multiplied by 3 and here in the denominator we have 1 multiplied by 2. So it will be 3 ones are 3, it will be 3 over 2. Now again we have an improper fraction so we need to change it. When you will divide it, you will get the answer that is 1 whole 1 over 2. This is the division. Okay, students. We have part C, in which you can see that we have 15 over 4 divided by 5 over 2. Okay, so we have an improper fraction. So we will change this division into multiplication. Okay, and you know that when you will change this division into multiplication, you will write the reciprocal of next fraction. This is 5 over 2, then it will be 2 over 5. Okay, it is 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So we are left with 13 multiplied by 1, so it will be 3, and then 2 multiplied by 2, it will be 2. We have 3 by 2 again, so the answer will be 1 whole 1 over 2. Okay, come to the question number 5. In question number 5, we have 6 parts. I'm gonna do 3 parts and you will solve rest of them. All right, so we have a part that is 64 over 15 multiply minus 3 over 8. Okay, come to the solution. Okay, we will write it like this and then we will just cut them because 8 ones are 8, 8 are 64, 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15. So we are left with 8 multiply minus 1 and then 5 multiply by 1 in the denominator. It will be 8 ones are 8, 5 ones are 5 with negative sign. Okay, then we have an improper fraction. So we need to change this improper fraction into mixed number. So we will divide it like this, 5 ones are 5, 3 left. So answer will be minus 1 whole 3 over 5. Okay, next we have part C. This is minus 6 whole 1 over 8 and multiply by 3 by 14. So we will change it into an improper fraction. It will be 6 8s are 48, 48 plus 1, 49 over 8 and 3 by 14 as it is. So now you can see that we can divide it by 7 because we have 14 and 49. 7 7s are 49 and 7 2s are 14. But we cannot divide 3 and 8, okay, by the same number. So it will be 7 3s are 21. First you can you should write it like this, 7 3s are 21, 8 2s are 16. So again we have an improper fraction. You will just divide it and then you will get the answer that is minus 1 whole 5 over 16. Okay, this is your division. Okay students, we have a last part, that is part F. Okay, minus 8 over 9 divided by minus 1 whole 2 over 3. Okay, first you will change this mixed number into an improper fraction. It will be 3 ones are 3, 3 plus 2, 5. It is minus 5 over 3. Next step is we have to change this division into multiplication, but we will write the reciprocal of next fraction. If it is minus 5 by 3, it will be minus 3 by 5. Okay, numerator will be the denominator and denominator will be numerator. Okay, so we have minus 8 over 9 multiply minus 3 over 5. Now you can see that we have 3 and 9, so we can divide it because 3 1s are 3 and 3 3s are 9. So we are left with minus 8 and minus 1. Now when we will multiply the signs, we will get plus sign. This is minus minus plus. 8 1s are 8 and 5 3s are 15. So the answer is 8 over 15. Okay students, I hope it is clear. Take care and Allah Hafiz.